This is Klaus Niekamper, who's the Lincoln, Jefferson, Washington, and Kennedy of Canadian contract furniture design.
How do I live up to that? How would I ever live up to that?
The these paintings are the main senses of the old one. Why I choose the painting which is related to the art of the Orient because of my client's requirements. He was very familiar, he's very familiar with my text-based artwork, but he was asking for the narrative way of using the language, and specifically kind of atmosphere of the Orient art, particularly Zen.